Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Miguel Paolo, and we're going to do a mukbang. So guys, how's everyone doing? I hope you're all okay. So for today's video, we're going to do something a little bit different from my usual videos. We're going to do a Korean food mukbang. So joining me for this video will be my girlfriend, Nicole. So we're going to be eating some Korean noodles, some donuts, cake roll, some, what's this again? Chokboki, and tokwa or tofu, and drinks. So guys, please welcome my special guest. So let's do this. Ouch, it's hot. It's a little spicy. How about yours? How's the chokboki? Is it good? Is that? It's chewy. This one is good. I don't have COVID. It's just spicy. The big question, will we be able to finish? taste is like grape juice. Is the cake good? It's not too sweet. Let's try the donut. It has a sort of filling. I don't think it's chocolate. I think it's red bean. I'll put this here. It's good. It's like a big hopia. No more? You finished the chyok boki. Okay, I'm already full. Pinch that. So I don't think we'll be able to finish. We still have 2.5 donuts and 3/4 of a cake roll slice. So this is what's left of the food. Nothing is left. So as usual guys, please don't forget to share, like, subscribe. And I hope you enjoyed watching as much as we enjoyed eating. So until the next video, see you. See me. Bye.